Churchill's dispatch box, stuffed with government secrets. Now, God forbid it falls into the wrong hands. Which is where we come in.